Huh! More portals. All communications are down. No way we're getting any official assistance on this one.
But how can we get to Vilgax out in space without the government's help?
We could just go and steal some rockets from Cape Canaveral. Given the circumstances, I don't see why they'd mind.
Don't be an idiot, Ben. We can't just bust into a highly secure space launch facility and... Grandpa? I can't believe this place is deserted.
Most of them probably went home to be with their families. We have to get to the experimental propulsion labs.
Quick, hang a right.
Thank you. Oh!
Okay, we found the rockets. Now what?
Get me my welding helmet.
Stealthy flying, Grandpa.
That was almost too easy. But we don't have time to worry about that. Ben, you keep Vilgax busy while Gwen and I destroy the null void projector.
Don't worry, Grandpa. I'll make sure Squidface has his hands full.